everybody, welcome to my channel. Today's recipe is bitter gourd chips. For today's recipe, I have taken 200 grams of bitter gourd.
Wash the vegetables thoroughly with the water. I normally prefer washing it with sea salt and water. Now we'll discard both the ends of the bitter gourd and cut them into a thin size ones. Set them aside. Take another bowl. In that bowl, we are going to make a mixture. This mixture will be added to the bitter gourd. Take a quarter teaspoon turmeric powder, half teaspoon salt, 1 teaspoon jeera powder, quarter teaspoon garlic powder, this is optional, half teaspoon hot chili powder, and corn flour, 3 tablespoons. Mix them well.
I have used homemade jeera powder. You have to take the jeera whole and grind it using the blender or the mixer into a fine powder.
Take a bowl with bitter gourd and to that we'll add the mixture and mix them well. After mixing, we are going to add little curry leaf. It's up according to your preference. You can add however you want. You can add more or less. And now we mix them again. Set them aside and we are going to heat up the pan. To that we are going to add 1 cup of cooking oil and have them on high flame. While this is heating up to the bitter gourd mixture, we are going to add 1 teaspoon of water and mix them using hand. Now it's time to fry on medium flame. Fry them until you see the golden brown color change. After a few minutes, you can see that the bubbles in the oil will settle down. That's when you need to start flipping so they don't get burnt. Now it's time to remove from the flame. You can see that it has changed to the golden brown. Our bitter gourd fry is ready.
Try this recipe at home and please share your comments below. It's a very crunchy and healthy snack. It goes so well with sweet chili sauce, or it can be eaten plain as well. Thanks for watching my channel, thanks for the likes, thanks for the comments and thanks for subscribers, thanks for the support. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed. Keep watching my channel. See you in the next video.